energy of torture in my soul. This is reality.